Whatever you want, whatever you need, anything you want done, baby, I'll do it naturally. 'Cause I'm every woman, it's all in me.
You know I love music, and every time I hear something hot, it makes me want to move, it makes me want to have fun, but it's something about this joint right here, it makes me want to... So it goes to the team. Most popular book of the Bible.
Two strikes, came on. Okay, Karen. What is the most popular book of the Bible?
We'll start with me.
Lemon pepper was 4, Old Bay seasoning was 3, onion powder 18 and garlic powder 1. Okay?
Hot sauce?
Yeah. 14 people said hot sauce. If you could be something else for one day, what would it be? He said rich.
Oh, I said angel. Oh,
gosh. Okay, so
it would be Miss Abby. Abby Prince, right?
Abby with third. Okay.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
If you could be something else for one day, what would it be?
A child, because they don't have no worries, no responsibilities. That's two. You two. Go ahead. The last one.
A teacher.
If not, we have two more questions, and we have the fast money round. Keep playing. Now, this might be the closest. We get the Family Feud now. We got two more games, because I don't think they got 300 points yet, but I don't know what the points are.
Okay.
So y'all want to continue playing, y'all want to do the fast money?
We're going.
Okay. So I need Team Blue.
all right, team.
Top, top four answers on the board. If you could do something and get away with it, what would it be?
Oh my God.
Yeah, but you gotta hit the buzzer. that you was going, that was just another answer. But everybody now be an audience. Yeah. That. We can either do fast money now, the fast money round to the winners, or we can eat. Y'all tell me. Okay. What did she say?
Oh, giraffe.
Oh,
sorry.
Zero. What day of the week should not be included in the work week?
Friday.
Seven. Name something that a teenage child may do for fun.
She said play
video games. 56. What is a good tip for a waiter or waitress?
Yeah.
You say use gloves. Zero. And fill in the blank. Once upon a time?
She said when I was
young. When I was young.
Zero.
So your score right now is?
56.
56 or 70. 63. All right, Sharon, will you bring in Mrs. Quick and Carol? Quick, sir, you have 25 seconds. How many points do you think your partner got?
80 points.
Only in your dreams. It's still hard to say something like that. She got 63. You're gonna get 5 extra seconds.
All pressure on you.
That's right. You can do this quick.
Okay.
Okay. You can do it. You gotta give me all number one answers. All number one answers. Can I get my audience to cheer him on right quick? First question.
Okay.
What is an animal that no one could have left off of the ark? I hear some asshole. Sheep. Okay. What day of the week? What day of the week should not be included in the work week?
Sunday.
Name something that a teenage child may do for fun. Pass, skip.
Video game.
Try again.
Rap basic.
Okay. What is a good tip for a waiter or waitress?
15%.
Can you give us a dollar amount?
$10.
Okay. Fill in the blank. Once upon a time.
Once upon a time.
Fill in the blank.
I could run fast.
Okay. All right. Stephanie, I don't even know how paparazzi is how we got acquainted. At the health department, good old Roxy Health Department. God bless us all. But Stephanie is. She's a good friend of mine. She tough, but she's a good friend. She is tough. I just want to say happy birthday. And as everybody said, I just wish you many, many more.
Thank you. I haven't known Stephanie too long. I met her because she's a member of our church. And I've known her since she's been attending there. But I'm glad I got to know you through that, and happy birthday again.
Happy birthday. I know Miss Stephanie through my parents, and we church together. Don't know you very well, but you know, that's how relationships build, so looking forward to that. Yes, ma'am.
Happy 50th, and many, many more. And me and Stephanie went through high school together, and I left, and I was really honored that she invited me back. So, happy 50th, and thank you.
My daddy and her daddy used to play softball together, and her sister used to keep me and my sister. And we also used to work together at South Hope School. I would just like to tell you happy birthday. I enjoy you every time that I'm around you. You know, I've always said, I like to hear you talk, because I'm tickled at how you talk. So again, happy 50th birthday, and I wish you many more.
Okay, Miss Campbell.
I know, I can't say how many years I know Miss Campbell, because that's one of my co-workers at South Hope. I worked with Miss Campbell plenty of days, and she know I love her. We might not talk every week, every month, might not even be every year, but we still know that we love each other. Yes, and I just want to say happy 50th birthday. Girl, and I'm looking for 50 more.
Amen.
Happy birthday.
I want to say happy birthday, and I thank God for Abby inviting me to your birthday party. I enjoyed it. Something different.
Yes, ma'am. Mm-hmm. Where did he go?
He had to go sit down. It's been 2 hours. Yeah. Stephanie DeLore Campbell, she is my sister. Not by blood, but because of God that we serve. Stephanie and I have had some disagreements. It's okay to disagree. We fall out. We might not even talk from day to day, month to month, year to year. But when we talk, we talk. She's going to always be my sister, no matter what. I love Stephanie. She loves me. We have understanding, and we get along just fine because of God that we serve. And I always love Stephanie. And Delshawn will always be my nephew and my niece and all. But yes, everybody knows Stephanie is my sister.
I'm leaving.
Okay.
Cousin, we don't see one another often, but that doesn't matter. You're still my cousin. I still love you, and you know I'm just a phone call away. All right, bye, y'all.
Y'all don't want to hear what I got to say about it. Nah, man. That's my little sister, but she's my niece sister. She always thinks somebody mama, but I love her, and that's it.
And I tell you, I love her to pieces. Whenever I need her, no matter what time of day it is, she comes to see about her cousin. And I love her so much. Happy birthday.
I've known Stephanie for many years, but I would like to say that I think she and I developed a close relationship many years ago when I was living with my mom in North Rayford. She had her trailer there, but she doesn't know this, but she helped me through one of the most critical times in my life. I will never, ever forget it. And the thing about it is, she's not that friend that she has to be at your house and you have to be at her house. No matter where we see each other, whether it's been months, it's like we never missed a beat. And I was honored whenever you sent me the invite. I'm like, of course, I'm going to put this on my calendar. So I salute you today. Happy 50th birthday.
Hey, Steph. Happy birthday. Happy 50th birthday. As piggybacking on Sister Sharon, I was really blessed and honored that you invited me. Not only invited me, I thank God for the few times that we did hang out together, because being honest, everybody don't receive me. And those that do, I thank God that they do, because I'm a bold person, I'm an outspoken person, but I'm not gonna lie to you or lie on you. I'm gonna speak truth. And I thank God again for your 50th birthday, and may God continue to bless you to have 50 more. And really, I was trying to figure out what was a fiesta style birthday party. I thought it most so closed, but I thank God for the food. It was great. Continue to do what you do best.
Hello everyone, I'm James Quick. As Stephanie said, I've been a friend of hers a long time. Back when we were at West Oak Middle School, driving the SOS bus, and it's been continued up until now. And Nah, I take care of her yard, so every time you ride down to 11, you see her yard ain't cutting, she'll call me. My yard looking bad. I got you. So, on behalf of myself and my wife, we'd like to say happy birthday, Stephanie, and may God continue to bless you.
I would like to wish you a happy 50th birthday, and I appreciate you accepting me and being a part of your life, and I appreciate it. And I hope you have a great rest of your life.
We're just classmates. I don't know what to say.
Yeah.
just mean me more.
Hi, thank you for the support. You really have been the second mother to me. I appreciate it.
Thank you, babe. You know,
Ms. Campbell
loves you.
I do too.
Thanks for believing in me with the whole school thing, my valedictorian. And thanks for inviting me.
And I got Miss Merlin.
I met Stephanie, I think, along with my daughters, Jacqueline and Keisha. Were you all in high school?
Crawford Middle School.
Okay, Crawford Middle School. And her, Vicky, and my two daughters, they would keep something going all the time. We kept in contact all these years, and I met her one day in Walmart, and she was saying that she was going, she needed me to try to help her set up her birthday. I told her, just text me, because usually my phone, it don't ring, so. And I saw one of the texts the other day, and I said, oh my Lord, I sure hope I hadn't missed it. And so she got back in contact with me. And she's a sweet person. She has a big heart. Yeah, she has a big heart. So I was just riding the other day, and I say to myself, why me? You know, so you gotta be a special person in Stephanie's heart in order to earn an invitation. So happy birthday. And I wish you many, many more. But the Lord has that, you know, he has that number. However long we're gonna have to live on this earth. So happy birthday.
Thank you. I thank the Lord for Stephanie. She came in my life a good little while ago. Some years. And she did come, she graduated with one of my boys. And me and her, we just keep talking and communicating every so often. But Stephanie is a good person. If she can do something for you, help you any way, she will. And my thing is, I'm not too good with the computer, and she started me with that one time, and I kind of dropped out. But now my granddaughter's helping me, but I'm gonna get it better. But anyway, I would like to wish Stephanie a happy birthday, and I hope she have many, many more.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. All right.
Nobody need my vote except for this man right here. Everybody that has a birthday way too. This man here will get my vote for anything. This is God, represent your God here.
Miss Stephanie, happy birthday to you, and I do apologize to all your guests and everybody here. Three things going on at the same time. Somebody said it's two of me, but I don't believe that. I'm trying to find out where else is that good brother. Miss Stephanie, thank you for all that you do. You've been a great friend to me, and your son definitely has been a great friend to me. I'm just glad to be here to celebrate with you on 50 years, and I wish you many, many more, and I know that you will. You've really, since I've known you, you've really academically and professional-wise, you know, you're doing a good job. I just congratulate you and many great things in your life yet to come. 50 is a good age. I used to be 50. But it's a good age, so keep up and do what you're doing, Stephanie. And may God bless you. Glad to be here. As old folks say, I press my way. God bless you, Stephanie.
I want to say happy birthday. I love you from the bottom of my heart. I know coming up, it wasn't the easiest with, of course, you being a single mom, raising me as a man, but I do appreciate it. I love you. Of course, happy birthday, and wish you many more that we can cherish together. That's it.
All righty then. Praise the Lord, everybody. I'm just delayed. bloopers. Okay. Praise the Lord, everybody. I'm just so elated. I celebrated my 50th birthday with family, friends, and loved ones.
Everybody came out, they showed up, we played Family Feud, we had a good time, and I appreciate everybody coming. I am 50, fine and loading. I will celebrate my birthday on Tuesday, but I celebrated early today. But again, I just want to thank everyone that came out. My cake, Kayla Renee Cakes, she made me a beautiful 50 cake. Thank you, Mr. Chris, for my videography and photography. I have my 360 in the house. Thank you, Miss Myrtle and Audrey, for helping out in the kitchen. My waiter and waitress, Janiyah and Chris, my pre-K babies. And I'm just elated. I'm not gonna cut a cartwheel like I did the other day because I hurt myself. But I'm just elated and happy 50th birthday to me. And I thank God for allowing me to live to be half a century old. And I look forward to 50 more. In Jesus' name. You.